Hello guys, I'm back here and my brother just ruined the first day. So I'm gonna be looking at my collection of baseball cards. So let's go. This is actually a different kind of video. I haven't done one yet because I've only done, if you guys watch my other parts, explaining bosses. Yeah, and if I have trouble saying some of these names, leave in the comments. I'm gonna show you, so let's go. Washington Nationals. Jason Worth. He's a pretty good player, I bet you. We're doing outfield. Wait. I don't know his stats. Let me just show you those stats real quick. Mark Crusus. That's maybe one of the ones I may be saying. It's upset. Wait. There we go. Michael Bourne, Cleveland Indians. This dude, I don't think know if he plays for the Indians anymore because he plays right outfield, right? He plays outfield, and the outfielders are like Tyler McQuinn, Brandon Guyer, and Ani Chizinho. So Michael Bourne, yeah. So as you can see. Wait, I wonder. So there he is. Who's after Michael Bourne? Last. I'll give you one guess. It's in the Toronto. Fine. How Blue Jays. Okay, it is an outfielder. And pause this video right now and go to the comments below and try to guess who it is. And then if you get it right, I'll try to respond back to you. Pause it right now. Did you do it? Well, here it is. Wait, you're on the channel, right? Jose Bautista. Okay, that's not his name. I have no idea how you say his last name, so. He's pretty good. He's on the All-Stars, so that makes him pretty good. And there's a hole in my bag. Oh crap. Oh crap. There's a hole in the eye. Apparently you can't see it. Chris Coolahag. Coolahan? Coolcock? Cog? George Springer. Henrietta, or however. Dude has the same name as me, so. He may suck, but that's good. Dude, the dude's playing in minor, so he's. Maybe he didn't suck out. That's good. The game. Amazing! I'm not actually him, so. Alex Gordon. I feel like I have another Alex Gordon. Or maybe his name is Gordon. There's a hole in my bag that I'm. Not in Sweden. I'm not even gonna try to say his name. But his last name is Stanton. Told you, look at that name. I mean, Wait, what? I don't know how to say that. Leave the comments below, I think I said. Andrew McCutcheon. Now, he's a B. Now he's on the Pirates. Ow. Cut my neck. Austin Jackson. I'm not going to go over the ones I've already done, so. I'm not sure which side it is. I'm not gonna do much. I'm explaining a few of these. Perez, John Perez, Juan. I'm not gonna try to say. Original guy and original. I've actually two of these. Shin Chan 2 and Michael Choice. I'm sure 2. This dude's good, cause look at that dude. Yeah, look at his face. He has his eyes closed, but he's still catching the ball. It must be good, like real good. Yeah. You can see him still trying to put that in the back hole. Charlie Blackmon and Josh Reddick. Okay, that sucks. Crap. And Lamar. Reed Johnson. They're pretty basic, so. Okay. David Mary and BJ Upton. BJ Upton, I may be saying that, but I know his name's BJ. Because as you can see, it's only two letters unless it stands for something. Oh! What could BJ stand for? Get in, you may. And the last two, Oscar Mayer. Two left. Or no, it's not. Oscar Chavez, Steve. I'm saying that name wrong because I have no idea how to say it. I'm just zooming on that name that. I don't know. I have no idea. And last but not least, you may not actually know who this is or what this team is. I mean, you never probably heard of him. Probably never knock on a team. Montreal Expos got Larry Walker. I read it to you. Larry didn't hit a high average in the 1990, but he showed plenty of power and speed. A natural hitter with a short, quick power stroke, he became only a second Expo rookie to collect more than 10 home runs and 10 doubles, I think, in his rookie season. Larry also showed off a powerful arm and was quickly tabbed as one of the best defensive right fielders in the league. Torn knee ligaments had cost him the 1980 season. So see, that's what I read right there. You guys, that is the. Those are my outfielders. And surprisingly, that took 9 minutes to show all my outfielders. What did it take to show my pitches? I don't want to aim. Who's the first pitcher? That's in my deck. Boom! Oh, can't see. His name is Tom Poehler. I'm saying that wrong, I'm going to zoom in. See right there, his last name. Look at that face. See, look. Zoom in as close as possible. Scream of black. And push it. First, when I do the pictures, I'm going to do this like in parts. Because this is going to take too long for a video. Carlos, or however you say it. I'm saying that wrong. Someone's in there. And he's playing on the Milwaukee Brewers. But now, can you see? How can you see it? This one's a test of vision. The next one was the best. You guys know who this picture is? Can you read his name? Can you? Can you see it now? Can you see it now? Wait. Oops. Can you see it now? So that this dude's Kendall Graveman. If you didn't see it, so as you can see, look at our face. What? Do you have a face like that? Lynn. He's actually one of my favorite pitchers in this on my card, so even though he plays on the Cardinals. At least I think it says Lanson. Greg Holland and Luke Gregerson. I've never actually heard of those, but Drew Smiley, seen Doodle a little. Sorry for I did say Smiley because I actually like the race. But this man, this dude's Sean Doodle Little. I don't know what his name is. Brandon Chumpton and Randy Wolf. Look at Randy Wolf, guys. Guys, but look at this face. Brandon Compton. Can you still see it? It's another vision test. Oh, that too looks weird. Sorry. Can't see it? Imagine it'd be so good if you actually do you see the cart. Wait, have you seen the name? What's the name? Now go read it in the comments below. Pause the video, see what it is. Come back here, unpause the video, leave it in the comments below. Unpause the video, come back here, unpause the video. Let's see if we're right. Check. See you guys in part 2.